For the boys, they will play soccer. It's not soccer, it's a very special kind of soccer. It's not the kind of soccer that you see in FIFA or something like that. But they do have their goalposts. They are just maybe two stones on one side acting as a goalpost, and even on the other side, there will be another two. So what's important, you can clearly see when they are playing that these children are having a lot of fun. Then for the girls, they will play. Mainly for them is just skipping, and there's a local game that they like playing. We call it in our local language as chiato, where they draw a circle and count maybe 10 stones which they'll put inside, and they'll get another stone which they'll be tossing, and at the same time they're able to remove the stones from that circle. And at the end of it, or the one who has drawn out so many will be considered the winner.